didn't know a little game of freeze tag could turn lethal.